how they portrayed me. So it was just really stressful. So I honestly like Wild Out better. You have fun, we eat together, we pray together.
Nice.
Nikan is wonderful, it's a wonderful vibe. You don't gotta worry about who you're gonna fight today. Like, what's good?
So no more Love and Hip Hop for you.
No more
Love and Hip Hop, guys.
Unless they come, let y'all run me that butt. Run me that chat. Cause I know I got some tea that y'all want. But y'all not getting that tea unless I get that money.
Okay.
Money.
Alright, so you have this record. Let's talk about this record.
Which one? Never Again?
Never Again. It's everything. Like, it gives me, like, that Mary vibe. It's so dope. It's an anthem. Ladies, you're going to love the song. I seen a little sneak peek of the video. The video is everything. Mm-hmm. So, how did the song come about? What was the inspiration?
Okay. So, Never Again, which is out right now, produced by Colton. Mm-hmm. I just got out of a 10-year marriage that was very toxic and